yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly.